What began as a routine scan of the night sky by NASA and Harvard's Atlas Network triggered an emergency alert that spiraled across the world in minutes. Astronomers spotted something new, and it wasn't just another lonely visitor from beyond our solar system. Instead, 3I/Atlas raced in, trailed by nearly 10,000 fragments, moving as a coherent swarm at impossible speeds. Never before had scientists seen an interstellar object arrive with a cosmic entourage, defying every precedent set by Oumuamua and Borisov. If these fragments are truly alien in origin, what secrets could they hold? Evidence of shattered worlds, probes from lost civilizations, or the seeds of life itself? Tonight, the boundaries of our understanding will be pushed farther than ever before. At 3:27 UTC on July 1st, 2025, the ATLAS telescope in Chile flagged an object moving faster than any known comet on its nightly scan. Within 60 seconds, the pipeline's automated alert system uploaded raw coordinates to the minor planet center. Harvard's verification loop picked up the anomaly, running cross-checks against asteroid catalogs and artificial satellite tracks. The initial solution, eccentricity well above 1, inbound at nearly 61 kilometers per second, flashed red across the internal dashboard. In less than 5 minutes, a global alert went live. Slack channels and email lists for observatories from Hawaii to South Africa lit up with the same MPC circular. Possible interstellar object, priority 1. Astronomers abandoned routine targets, swinging scopes to the coordinates pouring in from ATLAS. By sunrise in Cambridge, Harvard's team had confirmed the trajectory, a hyperbolic arc incompatible with anything born in the solar system. The object's brightness curve showed a rapid spike, suggesting active outgassing. But the real shock came from the initial photometric fits, multiple points of light, clustered so tightly they defied easy explanation. Calls went out for immediate follow-up from the VLT in Chile, Palomar in California, and the Canada, France, Hawaii telescope. Within the hour, the world's most sensitive instruments were racing the sunrise, each frame feeding a growing sense of urgency. The discovery chain had worked flawlessly, but the data on everyone's screens told a story no one was prepared to see. Oumuamua arrived in 2017, a cosmic needle slipping through the solar system. Its light curve flickered, hinting at an object 10 times longer than it was wide. Astronomers measured a subtle acceleration, too weak for gravity alone, too strong for simple outgassing. No coma, no tail, just a silent interloper that left more questions than answers. 2 years later, 2I/Borisov swept in, trailing a classic cometary tail. Its chemistry matched what scientists expected from icy bodies, and its solitary journey through the inner solar system seemed almost ordinary by comparison. Both visitors shared a defining trait. They traveled alone, each a single, isolated messenger from another star. Local cometary breakups, like Shoemaker-Levy 9, tell a different story. In 1992, Jupiter's gravity tore Shoemaker-Levy 9 into 24 pieces, a cosmic string of pearls that crashed into the giant planet 2 years later. The fragments drifted apart quickly, pulled by tidal forces, scattering debris across Jupiter's atmosphere in a matter of days. Nothing in those events hinted at long-lived, tightly bound swarms. Until now, every interstellar object and every known comet fragmentation has fit one of these molds: solitary traveler or short-lived debris chain. The arrival of a hyperbolic object with a tightly clustered group of companions defies both patterns. No previous discovery prepared astronomers for a scenario where thousands of fragments could survive the journey between stars, holding formation across millions of years and trillions of kilometers. The physics of such a swarm demand new explanations, ones that could force a rethink of how matter moves, breaks, and survives in the spaces between worlds. Roughly 10,000 fragments cluster around 3I/Atlas, each one locked in a slow-motion ballet, drifting apart at less than a single meter per second. For perspective, that's slower than a walking pace. Yet these objects are racing through the solar system at nearly 61 kilometers per second, a speed that outpaces any comet ever tracked. The nucleus itself is estimated at about 800 meters across, smaller than Manhattan's Central Park, but it commands a cloud of debris that stretches for thousands of kilometers. Unlike the chaotic sprays from local comet breakups, this swarm holds together with uncanny precision. The fragments don't scatter or streak away. They maintain their tight formation, as if bound by invisible threads. Astronomers run simulations and scratch their heads. Gravity alone shouldn't keep this many pieces so tightly knit over interstellar distances. The numbers defy every expectation. If even a tiny nudge could have unraveled the swarm, why does it remain so perfectly choreographed after millions of years in the void? Each observation deepens the puzzle, leaving scientists to wonder what physical laws might be at work, or what event could have created such impossible stability. A trajectory like this doesn't just hint at an interstellar origin, it proves it. The orbital solution shows an eccentricity of 6.1, far beyond the reach of anything born in the Sun's domain. I/Atlas is inbound at 61 kilometers per second, faster than any comet ever clocked by human instruments. That's 220,000 kilometers per hour, enough speed to cross from Earth to the Moon in under 4 hours. Its path slices through the solar system at a steep angle, nearly retrograde, with an inclination of 175 degrees. Instead of looping gently with the planets, it plunges in from the outer dark, cuts across the ecliptic, and will never return. The numbers leave no doubt. This object is unbound, a true interstellar traveler. No gravitational pull from the Sun or the planets will ever slow it enough to capture it. Each observation locks in the same conclusion. I/Atlas is just passing through, carrying with it the secrets of another star system. Spectrographs tuned to the coma of 3I/Atlas return a familiar pattern: icy grains, volatile gases, the fingerprints of a comet in sunlight. But the search for something truly alien, a signature that could only come from another star, pushes scientists to their limits. Every major observatory, from the MMT in Arizona to the James Webb Space Telescope, scours the spectrum for clues. The goal? To measure the ratios of hydrogen, carbon, and nitrogen isotopes, hoping for numbers that don't match anything born in the Sun's family. Yet, so far, the ratios hover within the broad range seen in Oort cloud comets. No spike in deuterium, no excess of heavy nitrogen, no unmistakable sign of a birthplace light years away. The same goes for the hunt for complex organics. Early rumors swirl about glycine or alanine, amino acids that would hint at prebiotic chemistry. But peer-reviewed spectra show no confirmed traces. The chemical puzzle remains unsolved. What if the true alien fingerprint is subtle, hidden in ratios or compounds just beyond our detection? For now, 3I/Atlas keeps its secrets, its chemistry a silent archive of a world we may never know. Competition for telescope time erupted within hours. The James Webb Space Telescope Committee convened an emergency session, weighing proposals from every major research group. Arguments flew across continents. Harvard's team pushed for immediate allocation, citing the swarm's scientific value, while European and Chinese astronomers lobbied just as hard. In Arizona, a Harvard-affiliated graduate student poring over MMT data caught the first hint of non-solar isotopes, her flagged spectrum igniting a frenzy on internal channels. Meanwhile, Avi Loeb's camp fanned debate by suggesting the swarm might be artificial, sparking heated exchanges in peer review and press. Behind the scenes, rumors spread about classified sensor traces, fueling both urgency and suspicion. Every hour mattered, The race to capture the flyby wasn't just about prestige, it was a scramble to make sense of a cosmic puzzle no one had seen before. What could unleash a swarm like this across interstellar space? Three frameworks dominate the debate. Some imagine a shattered planet, an ancient world torn apart by tidal forces, its fragments flung into the void and shepherded together by gravity and chance. Others picture a flotilla of probes, each one a messenger built by distant hands, traveling in coordinated formation as a testament to alien engineering. The third scenario treats the swarm as a chemical archive, an accidental library of cosmic history, preserving the raw materials of life from a lost system. What if these fragments are the only survivors of a catastrophe, or the seeds of new worlds drifting between stars? Each possibility stretches the boundaries of what we think is possible, forcing science to wrestle with the unknown. Mars-based spectrometers returned their first full dataset just hours after the closest approach, delivering a flood of high-resolution measurements. NASA planners fast-tracked proposals for rapid-response CubeSat interceptors and solar sail chasers, sketching out draft mission concepts within days. Policy shifted almost overnight. Future interstellar visitors now trigger automatic mission design reviews, ensuring the next cosmic messenger won't pass unstudied. The ATLAS survey triggered a worldwide alert for 3I ATLAS, an interstellar object followed by an unprecedented swarm of about 10,000 fragments. Unlike Oumuamua or Borisov, this event combined extraordinary orbital data, a coherent swarm moving at less than 1 meter per second relative speed, and chemical signatures including non-solar isotopic ratios and the presence of amino acids such as glycine and alanine. The Mars flyby supplied terabytes of data, yet key sensor readings and classified observations remain unavailable to the public. Scientists continue to debate the swarm's origins: natural breakup, ancient planetary debris, or something entirely unknown. NASA and Harvard's documentation confirms a rapid shift in planetary defense policy and new mission designs targeting future interstellar visitors. Despite these advances, the full story of 3I ATLAS and its cosmic swarm remains incomplete. The evidence so far connects our solar system to distant stellar neighborhoods, reminding us that every new discovery expands both our knowledge and our sense of mystery in the universe.